Hey guys, it's Friday. I'm a creature from the blog, and creatures from the blog reorganize their living rooms. You can't see from here, obviously, since you can't see anything besides the wall and the couch. But the other day, me and Ja changed around all the couches and like the TV and stuff in the living room, and it looks so much more spacious and lovely now. And it's really comfy. We utilized our space wisely, I think. It came about because for painting, I had to make a low-tech video, which has nothing to do with painting, I know, but nothing we do in that class ever seems to. And me and Ja had some fun with it and did a video similar to the Get Down video that me and Kirsten did with Snorlax a while ago. And then we also had an epic fight scene. I think I will throw it in here now.
Frankie! What are you doing?
Just playing GoldenEye for the Wii.
GoldenEye?
Yeah.
Oh man, like, did you ever do that thing
for GoldenEye for the 64?
There was this glitch.
Oh yeah, where you would take the cartridge out and it'll get all glitchy. That was the best.
I wonder what would happen if you could do that to the Wii.
No!
Ja, why did you do that?
I most definitely did not think that would happen.
Well, I forgive you.
Really? Oh, cool. By the way, I totally gave your old DS to Chris because I didn't think you needed that anymore. You got the whole new thing. So
what? It's on.
I should have asked permission.
It's okay, John. Truth. And it went over pretty well in class, though my teacher now thinks I'm kind of crazy. But in a good way, I think. Me and Ja just had a huge Young Justice marathon today, and we watched through almost all of them. Like, I had already seen everything but the last two or so, and then she had seen like the first four, so we watched the rest of them together because I'm pretty obsessed at this point. But it's really good, and I know Billy had been talking about it for a while, so if you guys haven't seen it, you should watch it. And I was also playing more Arkham Asylum the other day because I'm playing on my laptop and the keyboard is not cut out for like gaming. It really just isn't. And it's so hard for me to dodge things. I always end up hitting a button that's supposed to like dodge to the right, and I'll end up hitting like the forward key and I'll run right into an attack. And it's ridiculous. I need to borrow an Xbox 360 controller from my brother because that'll be so much easier. And I'm pretty sure his 360 doesn't work anymore anyway, so he won't miss it. But yeah, so I was very proud of Carrie doing all of her challenges and everything. They were awesome. It was jam-packed. And the song sounds adorable so far, Kirsten. Here is my audition with Ja.
Three, go.
I wish that I was under the ocean, swimming with creatures from the blog. I wish that I was swaying in the motion, mermaid drinking coffee in the fog. Cause it's cooler in the water than it is right here. And though they're strange creatures, there's no need to fear.
I'll teach you guys something next week, because I couldn't think of anything really good. And I want to have a quality, you know, how-to video. If you have any suggestions of things, I'm welcome to hear them. That's about it, I guess. I'll see you guys next week. Thank you.